sir.
Are you mad?
What happened?
Help a blind man.
Okay, here you are.
I see sand and ocean and palm trees. Find the black flower, and you will be rewarded.
All right, mister.
Hey, fella, you seen a dog around? She went and got herself lost. Poor thing's been gone for hours. Any chance you could help me find her, please?
Yeah, sure. I'll keep a lookout.
Oh, thanks a ton, mister. Poor girl must sure be hungry about now. She's a big yellow dog. I'll be under that big tree near the edge of town if you find her. Thanks for this.
There you are. Come on. Come get it.
Come here. Come. Get. Come on, you dumb dog. You hear me? If you don't get here right now, I swear I'll stomp on your paws. Hey, where are you going? Get back here, damn it! You get back here! Don't make me chase you!
Here we go, boy.
Well, hello again. I'll take anything you got for me. We'll get it there safely.
Thanks, partner. Easy there!
Welcome back.
Christ. course. We're off. Let's get.
Thank you. Rhino Horn, for a little problem I've been having. It didn't work, so I took it to a pharmacist. Turns out it's just water, table salt, and flour. You gotta help me find the bastard.
Right. So, which way'd he go?
Not sure. I reckon he's hiding in town somewhere. I'll keep looking here, if you can check the other side of the river.
What's that smell? Hey there. Sell any miracle cures lately? Hear that rhino horn is real hard to come by.
Shh. I get it. Just keep it down, will you? That limp dick sent you here, didn't he? He's a vile man. I did the women out here a favor.
I am exploding with joy.
Well, any luck?
And you can too. Literally explode.
Swindler's waist deep in shit over behind the woodworks.
Okay, I'm gonna make him drown in that shithole.
The happiest man alive.
Move out the damn way.
Now.
Please don't delay me any further. I'm just host. And looking for a patch.
Chase you did! You're gonna get it now!
Oh, Lord! Dear me! Are they dead? Certain? I was alone in these parts and much in need of a friend. Thank you.
Hey, buddy.
Country so far.
Welcome, welcome. What do you got for me today?
Thanks, mister.
Thank you.
Welcome back.
To you, sir.
Fool. Oh, you ain't so tough when it comes down to it, huh?
That's the guy. Yeah. Hey, look at me. Oh, don't be shy. Please.
Hey.
This.
I don't.
This here's the feller. The one that found me.
This feller? You let him suck on your leg?
I will owe you my whole life. No lie. But let me buy you something from the store. Whatever you want, it's on me.
I won't turn you down. Thanks.
Having conquered each the way I have, it's the least a humble man can do.
John, nice to see you again. How have you been?
Well, you're home.
Not bad. You?
Oh, very well. So, I meant to ask last time. Are Abigail and Jack, okay? You're still with them?
Yeah, they're doing fine. Jack's nearly a young man now.
Oh, good. Good, I'm glad to hear that. I'm glad. You always like those two. Anyway, what can I do you for?
Hey! Who are you talking to? Yeah.
good morning.
Criminal impact! Keep clear of the wagon!
Okay.
Well, okay. Thanks again, mister. Good luck to you.
Yeah. Move. Only a matter of time before more come.
Excuse me. Hello?
Didn't I meet you a long time ago?
I don't know.
With Arthur? Arthur Morgan?
Oh, yes.
My name is Rangefall.
And I'm Jim Milton. John Marston.
Oh. Is Arthur,
He passed away. A long time ago.
Oh, I'm sorry.
He saved my life. He gave his.
That doesn't surprise me one bit.
And you? I know you had tough times.
Well, my people aren't really a tribe. We're just a bunch of families, I suppose. But we're in Canada now. And it's,
What are you doing here?
I don't really know. My son, I suppose. Oh, he fell.
I know. I'm sorry. I've got a son. I'm very sorry.
Oh, it was a long time ago now. Well, it's good to see you, Mr. Marston.
And you.
goddamn maniac.
I was getting us away from the goddamn law. It's all you brought on us.
Me? How long does it take to empty a...
Get your hungry eyes and the rest of you far away.
Can't have you leaving this mess without cleaning it up.
I'll sleep well tonight.
help a blind man.
Have this.
Enjoy the world while you can. Enjoy today. For tomorrow.
You ready, boy?
Tomorrow awaits us all.
Thank you, I guess.
Get away from me! All of you! Run! Run from me!
Be gone! Be gone! Be gone! Be gone!
Lost. I'm straight out of hospitality. Just get out of here, damn it. I told you, get lost. That's it. I'm gonna...
You'll be sorry.
The hell
I'm out of here.
Yeah, you better watch yourself, pal. I fight it till I'm dead.
Oh, hello.
Done.
Ah!
Now that's a fine choice there. All yours. Mm-hmm. You got the right goods, I'll cook something up in no time. Right then, let's have a wee look. All right, let's have a look-see then. Take a look at that then.
Won't ask too many questions about its previous owner.
come away! Stop it!
Just go away, will you?
Help me! Mr. Abel Stucks. Been wanting us to sign our land over. Only this time they... I escaped, but they... They have my husband. They're gonna kill him.
Abel Stucks, huh? Where are they?
It's the stone farmhouse back there where I came from.
I'll head there now.
I'll see about finding more help.
Sign this over. I'm gonna take a long time on you.
Just do it. You're gonna do it.
You see, we're used to a mite more cooperation than you're offering. It's only scrub land. To think your boys died for some scrub.
Son of a bitch. I'll break your gun. Shit!
Hey! Untie me, will you? Oh, yes. Thank you. Thank you. Those goddamn bastards deserve that and more. My wife. You seen my wife by any chance? Oh, God. I have to find him.
Hey, buddy.
Hello.
You men over there, get back to it. Break time is over.
Hello there and welcome.
Sir?
I'll take anything you got for me.
To see you again, sir.
So, what do you have for me?
Right, let's see.
I hope you make something pretty with that.
I
Hey, friend.
Good to see you back, sir.
Thank you.
Here we go, boy.
Thank you, mister. Here, have this for my gratitude. Please.
Nice to see you.
You got postage?
And all set to go?
Farewell.
Hey, Barton.
What are you waiting for?
I see you there. Give me a minute, please.
Hmm? Yes?
You're very kind.
Move already!
Hey, partner.
You, sir, do you want a pamphlet?
I suppose so.
You're making a wise choice. I cannot tell you how many people are happy to imagine a world in which their children are monkeys or half horses. It's simply shocking. Shocking. Shocking, I say.
Horse!
Looks like you're gonna have some good eating tonight.
Hey! Move it!
Good crap.
Oh, hi. What else do you need? Okay, what you need to send? Bye then.
Okay, partner.
Perdóname, señor.
No, por favor. Oh.
What the hell?
Hey, that Mexican just filched you. Get after him. So?
Give me something to drink.
Drink plenty of this and you'll appreciate it around here. Well, another round?
Thanks. Mister, back again, I see. Thanks.
Hello, Mrs. Hobbs.
Hello, dearie. Hello.
Yeah, you said to come call on you? My name's John Marston. I've been sending you the animals for your art. I guess you make clothes or something?
Clothes? Oh, no, I don't make clothes, dearie. Come, come.
What do you make?
I make art, dearie.
Art?
Not art, but life. Life as art. Ah. Come. Come meet my friends. Come, come. It's downstairs. Come meet the world you helped build.
This is... This is... It's quite something.
It's my life work, dearie. An almighty struggle. I love this little fella. He makes me so happy. There's so much life in him, in a way. And look at these three playing poker. Oh, they'll never know who wins because they're all dead. Only it doesn't look like it. Sometimes I make up little funny voices, and I make believe that they're all talking to one another. I call this guy Percival. I don't know why. And these two over here, oh, they're prize fighters. Obviously, there isn't any prize because they're both dead. I tried this with humans once during a cholera outbreak. No, animals are better. Their fur is so nice and,
Yeah. I think I don't quite know what to say.
Oh, I often get that reaction.
I'm sure.
Oh, here, please take this as a gift. Because after all, we did this together. You and I are both like God now, in a way.
Thanks. I should get going.
Yeah, well, maybe when you die, somebody will stuff you. And maybe heaven is just like this. Did you ever think of that, dearie?
No, I never did. Be well.
Hi.
It's a nice night.
You okay, Mrs. Marston?
Sure, but Jack, I worry for him so.
I know. He'll get there. I'm sure he will.
What is that?
It's art.
Oh, that's what they call it.
I was going for a walk. Hidden down. I wasn't planning on it.
Well, if you do, buy me a bottle of hooch, will you? Oh, Winston, don't take it.
Why should I?
Should you? One day, kid, you'll be very, very old. Then you'll understand.
Well, I ain't got any money.
Just ask me to give you some credit.
What's credit?
Oh, never.
Try to steal a bottle if you can. What you reading, Jackie boy?
It's about night.
Night.
Good morning.
One problem, though.
What?
Yeah. Horses is boring as hell. Worse than Englishmen. Hold on, I got work to do.
Thank you.
Lots to do this morning.
Uncle.
Howdy, Jack.
Another morning.
We're off! Couldn't do it without you, boy. All right, my boy.
I could only get one of these to pull beer, I'd be in a millionaire.
You'd be flat on your back halfway to market.
Thank you.
Easy now. Easy now. Lower!
Sir!
Have at it.
John.
This food is good.
Things
doing good?
Hello.